Hi everyone, my name is Andrew and I'm going to be teaching you how to play Best Friend by Rex Orange County. I did a cover of this song yesterday and it is a high quality tune, especially played on the ukulele. I think it sounds really beautiful and it's pretty simple. It's only 5 chords, which we're going to learn today, and then I'll kind of walk you through the song. Let's just jump right in. Make sure that your ukulele is in tune, standard tuning, G, C, E, A. And the first chord is going to be a G chord. This is one of the tougher chords that I find that people struggle with a little bit, but it's going to be our middle finger on the bottom string 2nd fret, our pointer finger on the 3rd string 2nd fret, and our ring finger is going to go onto the 2nd string 3rd fret. Sounds like that, looks like that. That's going to be our first chord. And then the G 7th chord is our next chord, and it's going to be similar to this, except instead of having kind of a U shape like this, we're going to have a U shape that's on the other side. So we're going to have our ring finger on the bottom string 2nd fret, our pointer finger onto the 2nd string 1st fret, and our middle finger is going to go onto the 3rd string 2nd fret. Sounds like that, looks like that. And then our next chord is going to be a C chord. Super easy, you just take your middle finger and you're going to put it on the bottom string 3rd fret. Sounds like that, looks like that. And then our next chord is going to be a bar chord. It's a C minor chord, and if you haven't done a bar chord before, you just want to make sure that you have your thumb underneath your ukulele, and then you're going to take your pointer finger and you're going to bar over the multiple strings. Rather than pressing on the string, you're going to be putting your whole finger on the string. And we're going to do this on the 3rd fret for the bottom 3 strings. It's pretty simple for bar chords, but yeah, so it's just bottom 3 on the 3rd fret. And then our last chord is going to be the D chord. Everyone does this chord a little bit differently. I tend to scrunch up my fingers onto the 2nd fret of the top 3 strings. Some people bar and leave the bottom one open. It's up to you, but if you want to do it my way, what I do is I put my middle finger on the 2nd string 2nd fret, I take my ring finger and I put it on the 3rd string 2nd fret, and I take my pointer finger and I pop it on top on the 4th string 2nd fret. Scrunched all together. That's just how I tend to do it. And then the other option is taking your finger and barring the top 3 of the 2nd fret. So that's all of the chords for the song. They repeat for most of the song just in the same order over and over again, and then they change up a little bit during the bridge or the pre-chorus. So for verse 1, it's going to be the G chord, and I do just one strum for the first verse, and I think I do it for the first chorus too. But it's up to you if you want to do a cool strumming pattern. I just find it to sound pretty with just the one strum. And also, if you're a beginner, I would suggest doing one strum through the entire song, because it tends to be a lot easier to just start out with just one strum. So for verse 1, it's the G chord, like I said, and it goes, I should have stayed at home. And then it switches to that G 7th. 'Cause right now I see all these people that love me, but I still. And then we go to the C chord. Feel alone, can't help but. Then we go to the C minor. Check my. And then the D. Boom. And then that all repeats again. I could have made you mine, but see, it wasn't meant to be. And see, I wasn't made for you, and you weren't. C. Made for me, but it seemed C minor so easy. And then we do it again, and that's because I wanna be your favorite boy. Wanna be the one that makes your day, the one you think about as you lie awake. And so for that, we do the chorus, we just do the one strum, and then when we get to the verse 2, I like to go down, down, up for my strumming pattern, so it sounds like this. But won't you wait? You know it's too late.
life used to be so great. I feel great. Da 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 da.
For this verse 2, there's no D chord, so it's just G, G7, C, C minor, and then that repeats for most of it. And then when we get to love someone for loving you instead of someone really new that makes your heart melt, who knows what you truly felt, then we switch to the D minor, or sorry, D. You're still my favorite girl. And then it goes back to the normal C, C minor, and then D. And then we go to the bridge, which is just G, G7, C, and C minor. So it sounds like this. G, you're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. G7, you're gonna wanna be my best friend. C, best friend. Oh, I said that. Gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. Gonna wanna be my best friend. Best friend. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. So yeah. And then for the pre-chorus, it's just the C minor. So
say that I'm happy. Say that I'm happy, but no, 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 no.
And then it's a G chord. And it's got a little star next to it because it just means to play it with just one strum and then kind of just stop. It's gonna sound like this.
No, 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 I still wanna be your favorite.
G7.
Oh, I wanna be the
C,
one that makes your day, the one you think of.
C minor.
The right away. I can't wait to be your number.
And then there's a little instrumental interlude, which is just the G, G7, C, C minor, and then again. And then the outro is
still wanna be your favorite boy. I wanna be the one. I might just be the one.
And then if you want something that sounds more like the original, instead of going from this to the G, you can go like this. C minor, and then bring it down one fret, and then to the G. So it sounds like
I might just be the one.
And then do a flip. Yeah, that's basically the song. That's Best Friends, Best Friend by Rex Orange County. If you have any questions or any comments, make sure to drop them below and let me know what you want to hear next for a ukulele lesson. I'm going to be doing as many as I can.